Hi guys, recently there was an ask from customers whether we can reply our notifications, for example WhatsApp or Gmail or any other Instagram maybe through the watch itself. There are apps available because this is an Android smartwatch and that is the beauty of it. We have an app which will help you to reply your notifications directly from the watch which are coming in the phone. So the application name is WatchDroid, which you need to install in your phone as well as in the watch. So this is the application WatchDroid Assistant. Once installed, you can easily click on this and check whatever the your notification. So we can reply. I've selected one of the messages, and in the actions, I'll show you two ways to reply it. One is with this, with my voice. Okay, bye. So this you can simply type and you can send. So it shows it is sent. I'll just show you that has it been sent. So you can see, yes, it has been sent. Similarly, one another way of replying can be, you can simply tap it, actions, you can write with keyboard, okay, bye, done, and you can reply this. So this is actually replied. Once you see, this is there. You can also set some quick replies as well, apart from quick answers. You can simply reply question mark and this will be sent. I'll just show you. So this is sent. Also, you will be able to now reply Gmails as well if you have any notifications regarding Gmail. For example, let's open the Swiggy one. Okay, I have this Gmail notification. I have the option to just write it on the keyboard or answer it via internet. Okay, thank you, bye. And then I just press reply. And hence